What are good sites to research home prices in the U.S.? And as a note, we don't want to end up on a realtor's list. Okay, easy enough. So the three in the New York area, the three sites that I think you should check for any home search or home price research, you start off with Street Easy. Street Easy is a site that's very specific to the New York City area. And the reason it's so great is because you can search building by building, floor plan by floor plan. It's super specific given, and that's really valuable given how dense and highly liquid the Manhattan market is. So I believe in other parts of the country, you're trying to compare, you know, a ranch style house to a similar ranch style house within 3 miles, right? When in Manhattan, you can compare the exact same floor plan and layout of a two-bedroom apartment on the corner of this building to the one that sold or rented a few months ago in the same building, the exact same layout. The only difference is it's, you know, 6A versus 9A apartment numbers, right? So you can have super, super tight comparables, really, really relevant comparables. You have the dates, you have the closing dates, all this really, really great information. The second resource is called ACRIS. That's the website or portal for New York City's Register of Deeds. Now, Street Easy does pull in most of the ACRIS information, but ACRIS does, you know, if this is the primary source, essentially. And if you go into ACRIS, you can see, for example, what the purchaser paid for it. You know, how many transactions have happened? What does the deed look like? This might be me being an attorney. This might be a little too in-depth for a normal home buyer, like sort of a layman home buyer. But as an attorney, I find digging into the primary materials, the primary records, really, really useful to finding out the mortgage history, any lien history, things like that. So I'm going to put a caveat on that. That might not be appropriate for non-attorneys, but just at least you know what it is now. And lastly, we have Zillow. Zillow is not really great for New York, just to be completely blunt. However, for the outer boroughs or Long Island, it's probably going to have better intel than Street Easy. And I believe there are the competitors, Redfin. The other ones escape me because I'm so focused on Manhattan. But yeah, Zillow and Redfin. I don't believe you need to enter a username or anything to get this information. It's publicly available. So I know you were concerned about getting on a realtor's list. You can just browse without logging in and find all the information you need. Now, with Zillow, be cautious. There's a Zestimate, I think they use, for example, of what they think a house should be worth or a property should be worth. In my experience, those things are way off. I mean, just by... you know, standard deviations off. So don't pay too much attention to that. Look at comparables. Look at what has sold recently, not what has been listed recently. Listing prices are what a seller is hoping to get. Actual closed deals are what has actually transpired. Focus on those, and you should have a good sense of what the marketplace is for whatever you're looking for. All right. I give this answer based on my 20 years as a New York attorney and as author of How to Buy Your Perfect First Home. Hope you find this helpful. Take care.